I know this guy, his name's Sean Christian. Everything that he says is nothing but fiction. He likes to go around telling everybody I was in the NFL, used to make a lot of money. And back in 91 as a Pittsburgh Steeler, 12 string quarterback, never was the leader. Now the only thing he has for his friends to see is an Epitan photo made by Haji. I know this guy, his name's Sean Christian. He burned his monkey in the shower, not the kitchen. Accident prone, this man has bad luck. Run a manhole cover over, broke the mirror off the truck. 2 bug bites, he's in the hospital. Getting blood drawn, waiting for results. I chauffeur him around like driving Miss Daisy. Too weak to walk, he refuses to pay me. I know this guy, his name's Sean Christian. He thinks he's the best at horseshoe pitching. He likes to talk smack to all the guys. Though we lost 5 times, never seems to realize. Every time he loses, he gets a new teammate. He tries to be the best, but it's something that he ain't. He claims to be the greatest of all time, but he can just stick it where the sun don't shine. Now the big question is, will he like my rhyme? Or will I be counseled, have to pay a fine? I guess I'll find out, but it will be worth it. Regardless situation, I bet he throws a fit.